How to hard reset Galaxy A24. Step 1. Start by pushing down the volume down plus power keys and switch off your Samsung Galaxy A24 4G. Step 2. Use the volume up plus power buttons together until recovery mode shows up on the screen. Step 3. In this mode, select wipe data, factory reset by using volume buttons to scroll down and the power key to confirm that